day number 8 in Colorado. Eddie and I have endured hot weather, wind,
more wind,
snow, more snow.
This is the last day.
Earlier in the hunt, we spotted 5 bucks all together out in this big field. Haven't seen them since it snowed at all. A bunch of does had just came out right here, and I know there's at least 2 bucks back down the fence. Winchester bullets in the apex. First mule deer buck. I'm Darin Clifton with Open Season TV, and I shoot CVA, not just America's number one muzzleloader anymore.